I would greatly appreciate it if you would refrain from talking about this until after the election. And just then, Secret Serviceman runs into the Oval Office. He points to the man in that non-sharp wheelchair and says, no, it's not him again. It's one of the FBI's impersonators of him. And Trump says, well, did you try calling him? And the Secret Service guy says, well, once again, it's the FBI hijacking our lifeline, stealing our mail.